how to record your screen on Linux. Okay, to record your screen with audio on Linux, just open Snap Store and filter with simple screen recorder. And now this is the targeted application. Just click install, enter the administrator password and authenticate. And just wait for the installation to complete. Almost done. The name is Symbol Screen Recorder, and actually this application is Symbol also. You can find a bunch of screen recorders on the internet, but we are here to introduce a simple application just to prove that you can record your screen in Linux safely. Okay, now open activity and screen recorder. Okay, simple screen recorder, and this is the first time to open the application, and this is the main interface, and continue. And also you can change from here resolution and some configurations here. Continue, and here the video name to save. What about video one? And the browse where you want to save your file, and save, and save. And file extension shall be MKV, and this is the codec and the compression and the frame rate, and this is a bit rate for audio. And also you can choose between formats here, and click continue, and now you can start recording. Input thread stop. Can't open BCM device, but we are recording now. Okay, we are recording. And to stop the recording, we have here a hot keys. Okay, and you can choose between them to record, stop record, and pause record from here. Now we can pause recording and save recording, and it has been saved back to the main wizard. Now go to the saving file, and we have video1.mkv. okay, now we have a simple recorder on Linux.